The semiconductor has transformed every industry it's touched. Our movies, music, telephones, and newspapers have all created a direct connection to the binary language of computers. That direct connection has inevitably lowered prices, increased quality, availability, and convenience. Ion Torrent has developed a new sequencing technology that brings the transformative power of the semiconductor to the life sciences. Ion Torrent's true semiconductor sequencing enables a direct connection between chemical and digital data, making sequencing fast, simple, and massively scalable. Up to now, we've had to go through an intermediary, such as light, to translate chemical data into digital data. That requires optics like cameras, lasers, and scanners. As a result, sequencing is complex, slow, and hugely expensive, making the technology available to only the biggest research labs. In a way, the evolution of sequencing has been a lot like the evolution of the computer. ENIAC, the first modern computer, was 80 feet long and painstakingly slow by today's standards. LabGels was a tedious and cumbersome process. Using fluorescence improved safety and throughput, but it was still a major undertaking just to sequence a gene. Mainframe computers were faster than ENIAC, but still so expensive that only a few organizations in the world could afford to buy and run them. Likewise, capillary sequencers had higher throughput, enabling the Human Genome Project, but few labs had the resources to support them. In the 1970s, the minicomputer put computing technology within reach for hundreds of organizations. Next-generation sequencing, led by 454 Life Sciences, likewise enabled many more labs to purchase their own sequencers, though it took up to a week to get results and they cost up to $500,000, pricing tens of thousands of labs out of the market.
We shall prevail.
Like 1984.
The desktop computer killed mainframes and mini computers by making computing fast, affordable, and accessible to everyone. By using semiconductor technology, Ion Torrent has done the same thing for sequencing, putting it within reach of tens of thousands of labs that could never afford big, expensive, light-based systems.
Joyce's monolithic idea, as captured in Moore's law, made computing ubiquitous. My goal is to do the same thing in life sciences, bringing Moore's law to DNA sequencing to make DNA sequencing ubiquitous in both research and the clinic, creating that portal between the chemical and digital world.
Ion Torrent technology marries incredibly powerful but proven semiconductor technology to simple chemistry. It's Watson meets Moore. Our chips are designed and made like any other semiconductor chips. Wafers are cut from a silicon boule. The transistors and circuits are then pattern transferred and subsequently etched onto the wafers using photolithography. This process is repeated 20 times or more, creating a multi-layer system of circuits that looks something like the subway system under a large city. Different layers with many interconnections. What sets Ion Torrent apart from other sequencing methods is that we just don't borrow ideas from the semiconductor industry. We actually use the entire semiconductor supply chain. Because we can produce our proprietary semiconductor chips in standard CMOS factories, we leverage the $1 trillion investment that has been made in the semiconductor industry over the last 40 years. That investment has created a huge manufacturing infrastructure, enabling Ion Torrent to meet any demand for its chips. Ion Torrent also leverages 40 compounded years of Moore's Law, which dictates that chip capacity doubles every 18 months. This enables our chips to scale in density for any application, from small targeted experiments to large genomes, all on a single platform. The other half of this technology is based on a simple and well-characterized biochemical process. In nature, each time a base is incorporated into a strand of DNA by a polymerase, a hydrogen ion is released. Ion Torrent uses a high-density array of micro-machined wells to perform this simple biochemical process, in a massively parallel way. Each well holds a different DNA template. Beneath the wells is an ion-sensitive layer, and beneath that a proprietary ion sensor. Here's how the technology is used to call a base. First, a single nucleotide, say a C, is added to a DNA template. Next, if you measure a change in the pH in your solution, you know hydrogen was released, meaning the nucleotide was incorporated. The hydrogen ion is converted to voltage and recorded by the semiconductor sensor. Our sequencer, essentially the world's smallest solid-state pH meter, has called the base, going directly from chemical information to digital information. The ion torrent sequencer then sequentially floods the chip with one nucleotide after another. Let's say the next nucleotide that floods the chip is not a match. No voltage change will be recorded and no base will be called. If there are two identical bases on the DNA strand, the voltage will be double and the chip will record two identical bases called. Because this is direct detection, no scanning, no cameras, no light, each nucleotide incorporation happens in seconds. It takes no longer for the chip to perform 500 million reads than it does to perform 5 million, and you can do an entire run in an hour. The semiconductor will inevitably transform the life sciences, just as it has transformed every other industry it has touched. By creating a direct connection between chemical and digital information, ion torrent will democratize research, providing a fast, simple, scalable sequencing solution that every lab can afford. Ultimately, ion torrent's technology will also provide diagnostics that are less expensive and more reliable, improving human health around the world.
The semiconductor has transformed every industry it has touched, from computers to cell phones to the internet. In my mind, there is no more profound transformation than the transformation the semiconductor can have on life sciences and healthcare by creating this direct portal between ourselves and the binary world.
Ion Torrent, semiconductor sequencing for life.